In Ukraine, heavy shelling has renewed near Donetsk, part of the worst fighting since the fragile ceasefire was implemented in September. The Organization for Security and Cooperation in Europe urged both Kiev and the rebels to respect the agreed-upon ceasefire and to continue the Minsk peace talks. Now, according to a joint statement by rebel militias in Donetsk and Lugansk, the rebels will draft a new protocol for an upcoming meeting with Russia, Ukraine, and the OSCE.